Hello students, I will show you now the test of hydrogen chloride gas. For that I have taken sodium chloride salt, okay, and we will add concentrated sulfuric acid. So when you will add concentrated sulfuric acid, what will happen? NaCl plus concentrated sulfuric acid will give you, you know, hydrogen chloride gas. You can see some fumes started coming out. This gas is HCl, which fumes in moist air. It is highly soluble in water. So now, rod dipped in ammonium hydroxide is brought near it. It will give us dense white fumes of ammonium chloride. This is the confirmatory test of HCl gas, hydrogen chloride gas. So this confirms that the gas is hydrogen chloride, which is coming out from the test tube, and these dense white fumes are of ammonium chloride. Thank you, students.